BCRI versus New England Storm. Hoop Group, New England warm up. April 8th, 23. Got 13:47 left in the first half. BCRI is up.
Go to work. Roll.
6-1.
There we go. There we go.
Kids, what happened to you? Like,
12:43 left, first half. DCRI is up 6-1. First half. DCRI is up 7-2.
I got ball.
10:30, first half, same score, 7-2, BCRI is up.7:40 left in the first half. BCRI is up 16-2.
What's going on?
Oh, hey, Ryan.
How you doing?
Not bad. This team is terrible that they're playing. They lost.
Oh, really?
They lost 72-16 their first game.
Wow.
And, I don't know if this is going to be much better. RJ's going after this, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. How'd they make out last night?
The second game was good. The first game, not so good.
Yeah, he was saying it didn't go so well. We came in just after he played.
And then, yeah.
I think he
it's
was...
weird, because, I mean, four of the kids on his team were on Mansfield, which they went to the state championship.
Really?
So they should be pretty good, I would think, but I guess not.
Yeah. Well, it all depends, too. You kind of cycle in some new kids, got to learn to play together. And...
Okay, so they keep doing this from New York. And they're just close.
Yeah. Well, I was going to say, that's the other thing, too, is like some of these teams that come like super staff.
Yeah.
Like you get some Team New England teams who are terrible, and you get others that are like full of like, looks like D1 college prospects. So you never know what you're going to end up with.
Yeah. This is a racket, though, huh? $20 a day? My God, this is the most expensive one I've ever been to.
$20 a day, you got to pay for parking. I tried to hop on Wi-Fi. You got to pay $5 a day for Wi-Fi. I'm like, you got to be shitting me. The hoop group tends to be like that. Like, we played up in Westford at the Millwork, and that place is more expensive, like, to get in.
See, we played there two or three times. Kidding? It wasn't like this.
Really? Well, we didn't have to pay for parking there, but the cost to get in was a lot more expensive than the other tournaments we played. Josh is not awake this morning. He's like playing like in slow motion. So. I think he likes the night games better. He played much better last night.
Yeah. I just always play that way. Always.
Yeah.
Anything before noon, it's gonna train. Send this to Glenn?
Yeah, I put it up on YouTube.
Is there any sound or no?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You know, I haven't seen anything. Do you know if they like have any type of playoff or anything?
I think it's done today.
Yeah.
If they do, it would be tonight.
Like this afternoon, tonight? Or...
I'm not sure.
Thank you. That was a friendly roll. These two guys, they're 0-22, play on the same team for high school. They play down in Barrington. Otherwise, I don't think there's any, they're all kind of scattered.
Yeah.
Number 15 plays for Attleboro. I don't know if he's in RJ's league at all.
No, it's the next town over. No, they're Attleboro's Division 1.
Right here with the red shoes. And I think everybody else is a Rhode Island school. Yeah.
Their gym is unbelievable.
Really?
Unbelievable.
Yeah. That's a almost a game and a half. They haven't scored 20 points yet.
I mean, they actually had decent passing. They were moving the ball well.
Yeah.
Apparently, they were close to getting a basket.
Yeah. You guys just say two of their four on free throws.
Sticker over a pool of concrete.
Yeah.
It's like hard to jump on.
Well, by the end of the day, your knees are feeling it.
I was going to say, I play in a men's league, but the place we play has this type of court. It kills your legs.
Yeah. It's like, is it Mass Premier courts in,
Mansfield?
Yeah. They're like literally like painted concrete.
Right, when you walk in, there's the ones, there's like the two wood courts, and then everything else is concrete.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the worst.
There's a lot of them like that. Actually, Wolves stand up in Hanover's like that.
Yeah.
Go. End of the first half, DCRI is up 25-4. You just went knee to knee with that kid.
What's that?
I think you just went knee to knee with that kid.
Oh, that hurts.
Yeah.
Squeeze it!
Second half. DCRI versus New England Storm. DCRI is up 25-4.
Hustle, hustle, hustle!
11:38, second half. It's 27-8. PCRI is up. .48 left in the second half. BCRI is up 32-10.
Yeah.
7:11 left, second half, 38-10. BCRI is up. After the free throw, BCRI is up 42-13. final score, BCRI over New England Storm, 45-21.